Hi, many astronomers think that this galaxy called Hubble's Celestial Peanut is the single most fascinating object in the entire universe. Its formation is a mystery. Not even a single hypothesis has been proposed as to its origin. It cannot be an outcome of a random collision of galaxies because its shape is too clear, sharp, and perfectly symmetrical. Why is the X closed at both ends? Besides, is it pure luck to see it all from the best angle? No way. According to my theory, it used to be an elliptical galaxy. A gamma ray burst occurred in its core, which created a strong, entangled star chain. Let's call this chain a rod. This rod was rotating, flattening the galaxy as a result, just like pizza dough. Therefore, stars A and B migrated inside. So the bar broke. The galaxy flattened more and more because of the rotation. Since the stars A and B are the endpoints of the rod, they are the fastest. So they reached the plane of the disk first. The animation also explains the dark spots perfectly, because only this single line of the rod passes through them, while more lines cross the other regions. So they are brighter. Well, how do you like the explanation? The shape of two other galaxies may help us predict the future of our own galaxy. As you can see, the stars A and B will move even further away from the core, because of their high speed. If you want to know more about entangled stars and my brand new theory, please subscribe to my channel or click on the videos below. See you there!